I went to school for 2 years. I need to have those credits mean something. And they transferred everything. Western took everything. And
I've worked, you know, many years. So I was able to bring all of that knowledge just from life in general.
I was able to pull from my experience being in the classroom.
What I knew I could apply to the coursework, so I moved through it quicker. And then what I did not know, I could spend extra time on it.
With the competency-based learning, I was able to take 3 objective assessments in 1 week.
And if you need help, there's a mentor for you to help you in that course.
She was there whenever I needed that support, whenever I didn't understand something. You know, I would email her right away. She was there. We had those phone calls.
Your mentor is your cheerleader. You know, she's your biggest fan. She's the one who wants you to succeed.
I loved not having to buy books and sell them back and go through all of that mess.
I would stay up late and I'd get up early in the morning, and I could do a little here and a little there.
Which was really convenient on the road when we traveled. I could just pull out my tablet and read and study as I went. Having the 6-month terms and taking as many courses as you could within that 6-month term for a flat rate, it was a very big savings for our family.
You know, we don't have the sports teams. It's not like that. It's not about football. It's not about basketball. It's not about that type of college thing. It's about education. And that's what you do. You go there to learn. They're there to teach. They're there to make sure that you learn, that you can understand, that you know what you need to do, and to help you achieve what you want to achieve.